The idea behind this building is to provide a place of innovation. We can meet with the building industry, we can meet with other developers, we can think of new solutions.
This is a particular example of a sustainable modular building. It uses less material to create the building through lean supply chains, completely different for the use of double bricks and concrete. Having a circular economy building such as this one just takes that to another level.
The circular economy concept is based on the idea of taking waste and turning it into a new resource. The most efficient way to do that is reusing the materials and components as they are. The great advantage of circular economy in this context is the reduction of CO2 emissions, for example. Owing to the circular economy framework, we could save up to 88% of CO2 emissions by applying the circular economy to modular buildings when compared to linear modular buildings.
Construction industry is actually responsible for using 40% of all raw materials globally and contributes to 38% of the world's waste. With a building like this, having used a recycled content and designing it for reuse, we're actually highlighting a huge problem that not many people know about. The building is made out of 8 modules. They're steel frame modules, and the idea of the design is so that everything can fit on the back of the truck and be mobile. People don't like modular construction when they can tell it's modular, and a huge part of the design has been hiding the joint elements so that people can't tell what the building is. There's a lot of detail gone into the flashing design and disconnection points. So we've worked really hard to ensure that there's no concrete being used in the building due to its high carbon footprint. There's no concrete under this building. It uses a steel micro footing system. And what that is a series of steel poles that are skewed in at angles that hold the building down and stop it from raising up. Once we leave the site, there won't be any waste generated from footings or anything like that, because the complete footing system can be recycled.
This is a wonderful place for the building industry and the developers of WA to come and see the next innovations, the next ideas. It's also a great place to bring students.
I think the most exciting thing is to come back here today and be able to hold up the same sheet of paper where you scribbled down a sketch and a draft, and be able to see, you know, your ideas and your vision come together like this. I think it's a fantastic result that we've been able to link academia with 23 industry partners. It is a really big push of what we can achieve in the sustainable built environment.
The outcome of a PhD is actually a real asset. We have both research and a real building that we can use, and our colleagues and professors and the community can benefit.